Welcome. This is a presentation from DIY Marketing, where we say, yes, you can. Now, roll up your shirt sleeves and get out your elbow grease. You're going to learn how to become a dynamic DIY marketer.
All right. Hi, I'm Lauren Darr, coming to you for DIY Marketing, and we are going to talk about today creative postage options to enhance your direct mail campaigns. Sounds kind of boring, doesn't it? Because postage is one of those afterthoughts and one of those things you just slap on at the last minute. But I'm here to encourage you to put some little thought into the details and have it help you with your direct mail instead of just being an expense and a part of it. So I want you to get that new perspective. Studies show that direct mail that has postage stamps themselves on them get opened more often than direct mail pieces that have obviously just gone through a meter or have been mailed out as a bulk mail piece. This is especially helpful with envelopes and postcards because people get the perception that these pieces are much more personal than having an automated machine send something out to them. Now, another thing that you can do is coordinate the actual stamps to be in alignment with your direct mail piece. Now, what do I mean by that? And I'm really focusing here on design because there are lots of options that you can think about because there are so many more different kinds of stamps out in the marketplace than there used to be. For example, if you are doing a promotion on weddings, you know, maybe you're a wedding dress designer or you have a dress shop and you're focusing on weddings, perhaps you want to use heart stamps or a love stamp. And people will recognize that that's just a little piece that you've paid attention to. You know, they say the devil is in the details, and that's one of those, even if it's a subconscious recognition of it, people will realize that there's been careful thought and details taken into account when it comes to that. Another thing that you can do is have customized stamps. There's a lot of companies that do this. You can search online for companies that will make customized stamps for you. You know, even some families at Christmas time are putting pictures of their kids and their pets on their stamps as kind of an added bonus to their direct mail pieces. What you can do as a company is use your logo, a specific promotion, a tagline, put a picture of your mascot on there, or the support for a cause that your company is supporting, and use those customized stamps in that way. Another thing to think about, and a lot of not-for-profit organizations, especially the bigger ones, use this, is they have their own customized indicia because they have their own postage meter machines in-house. And what you can do is have your provider customize an indicia for you. That's the piece that gets printed on there as you run pieces through the postage meter, and it automatically inks that on there. So use this space for a tagline or a catchphrase or the design because it's one color. You have to be a little bit creative with it and how you use that space because you don't have a whole lot of options there. But it's just one more way that you can enhance your direct mail campaigns with your postage. One of the benefits of this is that you can get something that's customized, which is your indicia, but also reap the benefits of doing mail at direct mail bulk prices because you're utilizing that with your postage meter system and have probably applied for a bulk mailing account. Now, there's another thing that fewer companies use, but it's also a thought that I would like to put in your mind, and that is using what I call dummy stamps. These are stamps that are customized. You can have them printed up. They can say anything that you want. They can have any design that you want because they're not actual postage. They kind of go there to look like it's postage, to give people that thought process that you are taking the time to put a personal stamp on your direct mail piece. They're actually located next to the indicia on the envelope or postcard, whatever it is that you're sending out. And the good thing about this is you can customize these to match whatever direct mail campaign it is that you're sending out. But of course, with any of these ideas, you have to follow postal regulations and make sure that you're within their guidelines for mailing as you do a direct mail piece. So I encourage you to get creative in whatever you do with your direct mail. And as I said before, the phrase is, the devil is in the details. So I welcome any of your comments and questions about direct mail on our website. Feel free to send those in to us here at DIY Marketing.
This has been a presentation of DIY Marketing. Thank you for joining us. Now get out there and market, because, oh yes, you most certainly can.